loading media and ribbon on a ZT231 printer using the tear option. Open the media door. Open the printhead. Slide the media guide out. Slide the media supply guide out. Place a roll of media on the media supply hanger. Push the media roll back. Feed the media under the dancer assembly, through the media sensor, and under the printhead. Slide the media guide in. If you are printing in thermal transfer, place the ribbon on the ribbon supply spindle and push it back. Bring the ribbon under the printhead. Wrap it around the ribbon take-up spindle and tie the ribbon into a knot. Turn the ribbon take-up spindle to remove any ribbon slack. Close the printhead. Close the media door. Press pause to enable printing.